If I want to engage his punch, I want to catch it early. So I'm going to move up. Okay. I open both arms for stability. And so one. And now from there, he's going to punch a second punch. And I'm going to do a second curve there. And from there, I'm lifting it because I'm going to put my weight onto that. One, two, three, yeah. And from there, I'm going to press. Of course, Jeff doesn't respond, he goes around. So I follow him. And now he goes around again. And that's when I kick. Yeah? But, sorry, yeah. One, two, three, into the throat, on the shoulder. If it fails, I'm going to go over the top, push his head, he spins around there, there, smash. Yeah. These arms,